First time in the history, German guy in Bursk City.
This Chinese invention, I don't know what this all. See pockets? There is no pockets. And the size is huge. Terrible invention. Where is the German guy? Алло. I'm calling to ask where is the German guy now. Oh, the German guy. Oh, the German guy is really lucky with the weather today. The weather is good. Oh, the weather is like this. Ah, I forgot to tell you. I changed the location and now it is church. Our main church in the Bursk city. But I don't know where is the entrance. How to get inside? That is closed. By the way, I'm taking shower. I'm completely showered today, which is really good. I just forgot to take soap. Next time I should bring my soap.
Блин, все неудобно.
А голова вся мокрая.
Голова сухая.
Ну да. Это тебе так кажется.
Где мой вход? Где вход в плащ? Where is the entrance?
Ага. Плащ-палатка.
No.
Промахнулся.
You missed it, man. Yes, okay. Okay. Oh, cool, man.
This is my raincoat, but it is useless.
Why?
I decided not to use it because it's so big and
not
convenient on my motorcycle. And this part closes the muffler, so.
Okay. You can.
Maybe I will introduce. Okay.
Yeah, right.
Falco, and then this is the German guy I was telling you about. This German guy, famous guy, in Bursk city, first time in my life. And then your name is
Elvina.
Yes. So I'm Vladimir.
Vladimir, Yelena, Evgeny,
and me.
Yeah. So let's go.
Let's go to take a shower.
Smart people decided to take taxi. Yeah, we go by taxi, man. Taxi number one, and then taxi number two.
Yes.
And this is my transport number three.
Kawasaki. Motorbike.
Uh-huh. What a wonderful day today. I took a shower. I met German guy, and now I'm going to have a lunch with German guy. And I hope I will dry soon, because I feel so wet. I feel so awkward today. We'll go to the second floor. Let's see if there's someone inside. First of all, I need to go to the toilet to comb my beard, because my beard is very important. I need to look good.
Где? Oh, guys, I feel great in this toilet. So comfortable and warm inside. And I can comb my hair. Great place.
Another life hack. No. Almost.
Yeah,
Very beautiful restaurant with a lot of tables and people.
Я чё, пока туда сяду?
I said very beautiful restaurant with a lot of tables and people.
Oh, sorry. Are you okay?
Yes,
No one speaks English in Birsk city, except apart from me.
What about my mom?
Hermit Frogovich. Ah, yes, your mom.
And Elvina as well, see, like Elvina also speaks.
Elvina speaks English in Birsk city, but I've never seen her in my life before, only today.
And actually, you're not from Birsk right now, you're from Osinovka village.
So yes, I'm from Osinovka. I'm Osinovka man. So how to survive in Birsk? What do you think about Birsk? Do you like Birsk? What do you think?
I like what I've seen until now, but it was a lot of rain, so...
Yeah, I think you are very lucky.
Less in terms of raining.
Oh yeah, lucky. We brought it here somehow.
Lucky, opposite. Opposite lucky.
Yeah.
So what do you think about this place?
I really like it.
You like?
Yeah.
Would you survive here?
Maybe by myself it could be a bit problematic over time, but at least, okay, in some supermarket I can buy some stuff, so it's okay. But I also made some mistake because I want to buy some red pepper powder for cooking.
Uh-huh.
And accidentally I bought some chili, and I used a lot of it.
Chili powder.
Yeah, so I really like.
We have food today. What is the name of this food? In English?
I have no idea. It's some kind of salad.
Salad. And soup. Borscht? No.
No, soyanka, I think.
This is not borscht, but close to borscht. Also red.
Yeah.
This soup is called solyanka with kolbasa.
With different kind of kolbasa, this is supposed to be.
How to translate kolbasa in English?
By the way, sausages.
Lot of food,
but I wouldn't say that this white bread.
Как называется? What's the name of the next dish? Potato or not? Meat.
So on the menu, it is called smak. Right. There is something like a French meat with potatoes, grated meat, and a cheese. So yeah.
Covered with cheese. All mixed inside.
Kind of. Maybe by layers, I guess. By layers, kind of lasagna, but with the potatoes. I think so.
I'm gonna be full today. I'm already full.
By what? You just didn't eat nothing. But
I ate bread. It makes me full. Thank you very much to this place. I'm very full now. And you? Are you full? Did you like the food?
Yes, of course.
It was good. The solyanka is the best. Now we are going to the park. Uh-huh. Birsk Park, Birindey. Birindey? How to translate? There is no translation. This is our transport. No more rain. Comfortable bus.
Yeah.
No more rain. Oh, it's cold.
No more suffer.
I think they have aircon, very cold.
Yes, very cold, man. Maybe you will wear a jacket, man.
Jacket, it will not make it better, because it's wet. And we have just arrived to Museum Apple. Apple Museum.
Apple Festival.
We will check it out now.
Yeah.
We just need to open the door.
That's right.
And then we are here. Боярышник крупноплодный. How to translate? I don't know. This is the tree. So huge. Apples. Apples. Apple tree.
Looks like plum.
Looks like delicious. Here we have fountains. Here we have river and bridge.
Красивый парк, да?
Herbal tea. Yes, sir.
Калинка, малинка. Я сейчас запою. I will sing now.
Yeah,
Well, this is Bashkir.
And this is not...
Right.
Not Tata. No, Tata. Or Tata or Bashkir, right. Maybe Tata even.
Sweet.
It should be written in our newspapers.
Ah, лимончик. There is a lemon also. Serge,
свой лимон.
А можно мне тоже кинуть хорошо дома?
Cheers, guys.
Go, go outside.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Ah, hot tea in this cold weather. The best.
Пироги берите.
She said we're shy because we don't eat anything. А можно другой? Я другой возьму, я вон тот хочу.
Берите, 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 берите.
I'll try this pie. А, this pie.
Вот, вот, берите.
Яблочный пирог.
Да. А там все яблочное у нас. Все яблочное.
I will film what they are doing here. Looks interesting. He said some watermelons are made by chemicals. I'm just making a movie. How you make this? Go on.
Да, translate.
Я иностранец, приехал к вам.
Я поняла.
Шпионить.
Вы из Америки?
Я нет, я из Осиновки.
Это у нас это называется другая страна уже.
Да.
Я позавчера там была.
Вы там были? А почему ко мне в гости не заехали?
Я не знала, что там иностранцы живут.
А, вот я там живу. This is called green cocktail.
Да, еще был вот этот.
And then we will cook it now, like this. All kinds of apples here you can try and taste. It's all grown here in Birsk. Это все из Бирска, да?
Да, это бирские сорта, наши местные.
А, ничего себе, сколько это, много.
Это часть.
It's
это
only,
часть, наверное, процентов 10 всего.
Only part, 10%. Just check this out. This is look. Looks very interesting. У вас вообще весело здесь, танцуют и поют.
Вы так хорошо разговариваете на английском языке.
Really? She said I speak really good English. Russian babushkas are dancing. А вы что не танцуете? Стесняетесь? Ну ладно. Даже бабушки вон не стесняются. А, они профессионалы, да?
Идемте.
И мы стесняемся.
А мы с нами стесняемся.
Да, за компанию. Small boy will dance now. Small dancer in the middle. Why don't you dance?
I don't want.
You don't like to dance? They're doing nice exercises there.
That's quite funny, but I don't know.
Yeah. А у меня руки заняты, вон человек. Okay, German guys dancing. German guys dancing Russian dance now. Takes a lot of time. I'm already waiting here for the last 20 minutes. I like this small house. House, how it looks inside. Someone's inside. Someone's inside. А не знаете, это съедобные ягодки? А, не съедобные? This is not for eating.
Вот у нас тоже представители перецетума. Это ива, карликовый шарик. Да.
Small house with inventory.
Смотри последний раз. А то карты твои меняют.
что там вдруг не пробуй так.
Time to try apple. Time to try the apple. Now we will check the prices. Prices here. Visit for 1 hour 50 rubles. Excursion 100 rubles per person. Masterclass like this, like that, so this is the prices.
Но, то, с какой, там, душу эта женщина просто...
Приехали. Well, I'm not sure, probably.
New guest is...
Да, можно?
Welcoming us.
Здрасте.
Вот. Какой у вас красивый наряд у вас?
Да, это у нас национальный.
Народный, да?
Красиво. Народа Марии.
Музеум.
А вы откуда?
Из Осиновки. Секретный агент из Осиновки. А вообще из Бирска мы. А у нас еще вот гость из Германии. German. Короче, немец. This is the museum.
Не, надо просто далеко было.
Вау, shoes.
Где-то в корыце держали, и оно вот осветлялось.
Interesting.
Это шерсть, да. Вот у меня одна бабушка приходит и ткет.
Все еще работает?
Да, рабочая.
Still working until now.
Рабочая.
You can make your own threads using this one.
Ну, интересно.
Our new bride is coming soon. How do you like your new dress? Is it comfortable?
Yes, why not?
Are you ready to get married?
I have so cold.
Great couple. Congratulations.
Oh, nice. Great photos. I hope they will be very nice.
And the next step, we are going to eat at the kitchen. Здрасте. Here she also offers to drink real Russian samagon. Would you like to try samagon? This is the samagon. Secret drink from Russia. Я сегодня напьюсь. I will get drunk today, guys. And then after this, I'll go to dance, but without video. Final word for today. Your impression? Good impression. Did you like?
Yeah, I like.
Your trip?
I like that very much.
Okay, come again to our small village. Bye bye.
Another time we will go to.
Bye bye.
Yeah.
Осиновка.
Let's go to
Осиновка.
Next time.
To eat potatoes.